what you do is, you know, I get up in front of 1,000 people and we sit on a stage and we talk. We just basically talk. And it's been a lot of fun. I've always known Tyson, but this really allowed us all to really develop. Like, we became a family. We were on the road and it was a lot. I don't know how musicians do tours from.
Yeah, I was surprised.
Because it's exhausting. Like, we were literally in buses going up and down the country everywhere. So, like, one night we're in Scotland, the other night we're in Wales, the other night we're in London. It was just like, it was all over the place, right? So, very little sleep. The guys love to get up super early in the morning. And it's so funny because we're always all within the same block, right? So in the morning, they'll ask me the night before, are you going to go running with us? And I know, I told you I don't run. Like, no, I'm not running. And so I'll literally hear everyone getting up in the morning because, you know, it's the hallway, everyone's loud. You get a pound on the door like, Phelps, you coming? And I said, no! That was like an extra hour of sleep I could have had. And they just woke me up, pissed me off. And there was a lot of that. There was a lot of jokes. I was picked on all the time because I was basically the only woman on tour.
Do they call you Phelps?
Yeah, they do. They call me Phelps or Phelpsy. That's what they call me.
I like it.
It was so much fun. Like, I can't wait till we can all do it again. I'm hearing that Tyson might do another tour. Well, he was supposed to do another tour at the end of this year or mid to late this year, but now given the circumstances, I'm pretty sure it's not going to happen.
By the way, don't you love Tyson's Instagram right now? I freaking love it. Like, the morning workouts, the routines.
What I'm saying. That's what it was. It was morning workouts. It was breakfast. It was, we're on the road. We check into the hotels. It was, we all ate dinner together. It was time to go to the venue. No, go get ready, go to the venue. And then it was the Q&A, the meet and greet. And then we did it all over again. We all got food at the end of the night. It's literally the same thing again and again and again and again. And it was a lot of fun. But one thing I will say is I really respect and rate Tyson Fury's, discipline.
Right.
Far more disciplined than I was. Far more. I mean, he should. I mean, he's an athlete. I'm not. Mm-hmm. But still, his discipline was very impressive. I respected it a lot because, you know, it didn't matter what time he went to sleep. He was up the next morning running. You know what I mean? And it was to see that he knew he needed to keep himself in that same regimen, to keep his mentality strong. Mm-hmm.